Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today I'll be showing you how to add a bio on your Facebook page. And now let's dive right in. Now to add a bio on your Facebook page, first open up your Facebook app and make sure to be logged into the account or from which your page is created. Now in order to proceed from over here to add a bio on your Facebook page, at the top right corner of the screen, just below the messenger icon, you can see there is a three-line icon with a profile icon circle. Tap on that, guys. And over here, guys, you can see just below the menu there is our profile name. Now in order to switch to the page, you will be required to tap on the drop down arrow at the right side of our account name over here, just below the menu. Tap on over here and you can see you will be able to find all of your pages linked to your account over here. Now choose the page on which you want to add your bio. I have already chose this one, so let's go back to the home of this page. And in order to add a bio, at the top left corner of the screen, just below the home icon, you can see a small profile icon with our profile picture. Tap on that. And over here, scroll down and you can see the edit button available for us. Tap on edit. And over here, guys, you can see you can edit your page over here, including to add your bio. And scroll down from here a little bit. And you can see there is the bio section available for us over here, and you can see there is the add button available for us just at the right side of the bio. Tap on that add, and you can see you can use about 101 words to describe your page or in the bio. So you can do it over here, you can type it just like it over here. And after you have typed it, at the top right corner of the screen, you can see the save option available for us. Tap on that save option. And it has been saved, guys. You can see the bio I have just typed into the section in the inside is available over here on the outside, where it says it's a page where I create or make music and share it. So there, guys, we have successfully added a bio on our Facebook page. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.